a marriage, if a marriage took place in a mosque where the sheikh is present and the wali is on the phone, and also the witness, one he's a Muslim and the other he's a non-Muslim. So will that marriage be valid, or is there any have to be redo again the marriage?
Well, respected Sister Alia, you said there was an imam and another witness. So there we have two witnesses. In marriage, the shahada or the witnesses must be not only Muslims, but also udul, just and righteous. So if you bring somebody because he's an uncle or he's a relative and he's alcoholic, his shahada is not accepted. The Messenger of Allah, peace be upon him, said in the hadith, لا نكاح إلا بولي وشاهدي عدل. There is no valid marriage contract without the consent of the guardian of the girl, al-wali, and the presence of two just witnesses. The imam who is processing the marriage contract is one of the witnesses. Many people think that there must be a person who processes the marriage contract and two other witnesses. So in this case, those who are present are valid witnesses. But the shahada of a non-Muslim or a Muslim who is rebellious in marriage isn't accepted. Barakallahu feekum and congratulations.